successful collection of samples. Begin extracting and separating the toxins.
Left! Move more to the left!
I can finally restart the experiment. The subjects are in position. Now it's time for the second toxicity test. They seem to have different visions. That leaves us with one last variable. It's an honor, Mr. Inference.